Far, far from land, where the waters are as clear as glass. There, where no anchor can reach the bottom, live the mer people. We do not have immortal souls. When we die, we shall never rise again. But you have a soul that lives eternally. As we rise up through the waters to look at the world of man, your soul rises up to the unknown, the beautiful world that we shall never see. But I wanted to see that world, so I went to the sea witch, and she mixed me a potion. Drink it before the sun rises, she said. Your tail will divide and shrink until it becomes what human beings call pretty legs. But every time your foot touches the ground, it will feel as though you are walking on knives so sharp that your blood must flow. If you cannot make him fall so much in love with you that he forgets both his father and mother because his every thought concerns only you, the first morning after he has loved another, your heart will break and you will become foam on the ocean. She took my voice as payment for the potion. That's the price for true love.
You okay? Have a little too much to drink? Yeah, they all got clothes on. Let's get you inside, find you something to wear.
Smoking hot. I figured you were about Jamie's size. Oh, Jamie's average sister. You don't know Jamie? Hey, wait!
What the hell?
I know you.
Oh, hey, Everett.
Carter, you want to introduce me to your friend?
She's not my friend.
Okay.
Let's get you a drink.
world of man is cruel. This is not what I expected. What kind of man would live in a world such as this? Sorry, my husband comes home tonight. I had fun this weekend, though.
You want to come in for one last round?
I know what one last round means. I have to go.
I know you.
I need a drink.
And you need a drink.
Come on. What do you want to drink? Oh, that's right. You don't talk. Really scraping the bottom of the barrel with this one. more of a wine girl, I see.
Sure you don't want to get in? Probably can't swim anyways. You wanna go do something else?
Still here. Persistent, aren't you? You want to eat some breakfast? Okay. I'll get you some clothes. Take a shower, too.
You look like shit.
Anything else? You sure I can get you something else?
She doesn't want anything. Thank you.
All right. Let me know if you change your mind.
Why don't you talk? Maybe your name. Let's try that. Repeat after me. My name is...
Can I get you two some dessert?
Where's your restrooms?
Oh, right back there. Let him go. What's your name, sweetie? Can you speak? Do you have somewhere to go? Take it. You need it more than I do. Are you okay? I'll be right back. For you to stay. No, don't worry about him, all right? Come on, I've only got 30 minutes. Let's go.
How are you, ladies?
Hey, we're fine. And yourself?
Good, just on my way to work. You guys live here now? I thought that...
She's just staying here for a few days.
Oh, gotcha. Guess I'll see you around then.
All right. Yeah.
Tell Jax I said hi.
Yeah, I will. See? I told you it was safe here. He's not home right now, so just make yourself at home. You'll be fine. Look, I'm gonna write down my number just in case you need anything, okay? Not that you'll be able to call. I'll put the address down just in case you need to go anywhere. Now, there's food in the fridge and junk on the TV. I've got to head back to the diner. You're gonna be okay. I'll come back and check on you in a couple of days.
Thank you.
that you'll never leave me. But I'm going home alone tonight. You said you'll never leave me. But I'm going home alone tonight. She's so hot, she makes the devil sweat. Keep me in a light where the red dress.
Hey, what's that? Interested?
Definitely.
Hey, you still have to pay for that.
Pay for what?
Never mind. Hey, who's the new girl?
What? Who? Not my girl.
She should be.
Okay, Pedro, close your mouth before the drool comes out.
It's Pedro. My name is pronounced Pedro.
That's nice. Get back to work. She's a great dancer. Are you looking for a job or a lap dance? Judging by your reaction, lack of cash, and the fact that you have boobs, I'd say job. Can you dance? Hey, what's going on? She wants a job. Hey, Sky. She doesn't talk much. Can you talk? Well, we've had weirder. I can show her the ropes and I can see what she's got. She'll need new clothes. I can take her shopping when I get done, before I go to my meeting. Just be sure you make it to that meeting.
I will. I will.
Hey, I gotta go. I'll see you tomorrow.
Okay.
Bye. So you need new clothes. This guy's gonna come get you later, take you shopping. Just leave your address at the front. Okay? See you tomorrow.
Sorry, I was just, there is no good excuse. I just, wanted to take your picture. So, sorry I was late. I was taking pictures of dogs at the dog pound, and they had more than I thought. So, you want to get some pizza? Pizza? You know what pizza is? You don't know what pizza is? What are you, like a dancer or a model or something? I mean, you've got the body, but at what cost? Okay, come on, we gotta show you what pizza is. Are you ready? Behold, pizza. Go ahead, take a piece. Okay, I'll show you. Like this.
It's delicious.
Bigger, come on.
See, there you go. That's good, yeah.
No, whoa, hey, no.
know you from somewhere?
I don't think so. Can I help you?
Yeah, I'm here for... Well, I don't know her name. Mute girl?
Oh. Right. Come on in.
Thanks.
Do you know her?
Hey. I work at the club. I'm here to take you shopping. Don't worry, I'll have home soon.
Hold on. Here, just in case.
Okay, bye. What? You've never seen a sex toy before? Come on. Oh my god, you look so good in this. What size are you? Probably a 4. There's no way we're the same size. But don't worry, you'll lose some weight. Oh my god, look at that one. Expect us to be BFFs, but it's not gonna happen. I have fun. I just prefer not to make it a habit. Don't take it personal. I just don't want to get too close to anybody. People always let you down. Got one? Like you can afford it. Keep going, asshole. Don't worry about that. You'll get used to working at the club. So where are you from anyway? I get it. You don't have to tell me. I like to keep my personal life close to the vest, too. You seem nice, though. Come on, let's go.
Cash.
We don't have any cash.
Bullshit. You're strippers. You got cash.
Okay. It's my purse. Where are the bags? Piece of shit. Trying to rob Tilly out. Are you okay? Let's go. I'm going to get you out of here. Come on, let's go. But I got somewhere to be.
Hello? Somebody there? Oh, right. Hey, have fun? You're probably pretty tired, huh? Well, I've got a clean towel in my bedroom, and I've got all my stuff on the couch, so... You're more than welcome. Also, I've got a meeting tonight. It shouldn't be very long, though. No, I'll stay on the couch. I stay on there like 75% of the time anyway. You can take the bedroom. Come on. Well, this is it. Good night. Hey.
I knew you from somewhere.
You got another one of those?
You're late.
You're not exactly on time.
What group?
Aren't these supposed to be anonymous? AA. I'm in AA.
Narcotics. 2 years.
Well, I better get inside.
Hey, want a ditch?
Maybe next time. I'm about to leave, but I made you some breakfast. How'd you sleep? Oh, right. Cool. I gotta go, but you got plans tonight? You wanna go do something? Not like a date or anything, just like a hangout. I gotta go, but I'll be back at like 6-ish or something. So. Okay.
Still have some work to do, but not bad. So you start tonight, and you're going, well, you have plans or something? Fine, take tonight off. You start tomorrow night. Does that work for you? Okay. Catch up on what you need to know, and then get ready for tonight.
My clothes. And you cleaned. I got you this for tonight. I know you don't have much. Well, I'm gonna go change, so... Sorry. You don't care about that. I just, you don't really talk a whole lot, so I'm rambling and... So, have you been mute your whole life, or is it... I'm not really the most photogenic person. I'm more of like a behind the camera kind of guy.
Beautiful, huh?
Into you, then move on. I mean, look at you. You have guys lining down the block for you. What? He's not here. You're gorgeous. If he doesn't like you, he's probably gay. You kissed? Okay, then what's the big deal? What? Girl, I get it. Listen. I'm not for love, but if I were a normal person, I'd tell you that every guy out there's not the same, and to get back in there. Now, come on. Let's go dance this out and get some of your dignity back.
lips, those eyes, I can't get them out of my mind. Your curves, the touch, I've never felt so alive. An angel in a room, I lost track of time. Forever came to seem so close to sublime. I was caught in your web, I was put under your spell. You used me all night, darling, was it heaven, was it hell? If I had another chance, I would do it again. I was a slave for your love from beginning to the end.
Just a sec. Hey, what are you doing here?
I was just in the neighborhood and I thought I'd swing by and check on...
Oh, she's not here.
Oh, okay. So how's it going? Is she like super weird?
No, she's actually pretty cool.
Oh, well that's good.
Yeah, she's she's... different? I don't really know how to explain it.
Well, you're busy. I should go.
You okay? I've got a few minutes. We can go grab a coffee or something.
No, I should be getting ready for work anyways.
So. You sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Alright, well, love you, dude.
Love you too.
Your friends stopped by.
It's so good to see you. Don't look so right, darling. Just checking in. It's been forever.
I told her she could stay for dinner. I hope that's okay.
I got it. Nice. Look, our deal was for Everett. To make things a little interesting, I'll switch it to Jax. Do we have a deal? I will not make this offer twice. You can say no, and I'll take you back to sea now. Of course you won't have your voice, but you'll be with your father and sisters. They do miss you dearly. What you thought it would be, is it? The human world? It's a cruel place. The way they treat one another? It's disgusting. And that's coming from me. Poor souls. Unfortunate. All right.
So what do you do?
In the music industry.
Oh, a singer.
No, more like a collector of voices.
So, like a music producer.
Something like that. What is it that you do?
I'm a photographer.
Would you like some wine?
Nah, you ladies go ahead. I'm not much of a wine drinker.
Just try a sip. Music, huh? That's interesting. And what do you do? I work with her. And what do you two do exactly?
Yeah, I've kind of been wondering the same thing.
We're dancers at the Quixotic.
Sorry, I had no idea.
Really? The clothes didn't tip you off?
I guess I didn't really think about it.
She
does quite well. She has quite a few fans.
I'm sure she does.
You don't have to dance if you don't want to. I can help you with money or whatever until you can find something else. Well, if that's what you want to do.
What are you two whispering about? Well, what are you whispering about? She's not much of a talker.
Just work stuff.
I guess it's about time I head out. Get back to the old whorehouse. Get some practice in. See you tomorrow.
I don't think that...
You know what? It's okay. I know what you think, and I don't care. Right behind you. Well, thank you for the lovely dinner.
Well, that was fun. I'm gonna go take a bath.
Said you'll never leave me, but I'm going home alone tonight. You said you'll never leave me, but I'm going home alone tonight. She's so hot, she makes the devil sweat, keeping me in line with the red dress. She's so hot, she makes the devil sweat, keeping me in line with the red dress. Back to the ground, just allow me nerve for me to feel. Walk around, round, around, around, round, around, round. She wrapped my feet back to the ground, just allow me nerve for me to feel. Walk around, round, around, around, round, around, round. Back to the ground, just allow me nerve for me to feel. Walk around, round, around, around, round, around, round. She grabbed my feet back to the ground, just allow me nerve for me to feel. Walk around, work around, work around, work around, round, around, round, yeah. Spin me around, round.
an audience.
You should always dance like you have an audience. To the dance. You have talent.
Thanks.
No, I'm serious. Can you stop for 1 second? I'm trying to be real with you right now. Maybe this is a way for you to get out.
Get out of what? A steady paycheck?
You're not going to be young and hot forever.
Yeah, thanks for that little pearl of wisdom.
I'm just trying to look out for you.
Don't be looking out for. Never have.
Oh, I want to sleep forever. I can't see. What are you doing? Stop.
Hello? No. Come on, let me in.
I said go.
I'm not leaving until you let me in. Oh my gosh.
Satisfied?
I can't believe she'd leave you at home like this.
I told her to.
Yeah, but still.
Amanda, leave it alone, please.
Well, I just want to make sure you're being taken care of, that's all.
I appreciate that. She is taking care of me. I don't want to mess this up.
Can I get you anything?
Yeah, actually, there's a photo book in my darkroom. Could you get that for me?
Yeah, sure.
So what'd the doctor say?
They said they'd call with the results.
People just don't go blind for no reason.
I'm aware of that. Thank you.
Well, I'm just saying that maybe there has to be some type of explanation or fix for it. These are really good.
Thanks.
She really is beautiful.
Yeah, she is.
What I wanted you to see was on page 6, I think.
Did you find it?
Yeah. I think I'm gonna head back to the diner.
Okay.
Can I keep this?
Yeah, of course, it's yours. I've got others.
Call me if you need anything. I'm just a phone call away.
Thanks.
Glowing. Did you give him a little?
Oh, wow. Frisky.
What do you want, Pedro?
It's Pedro. Not Pedro. Mm-hmm.
Pedro, out.
Oh, man. It's Pedro. Pedro.
Out! On the way. I got a guy in the red room for you. You want to dance, don't you?
What's going on?
I'm giving her a run in the red room.
No, I have the red customers for the next hour.
Your hour's up early. Come on, let's go. Can't keep them waiting. Sorry to keep you waiting. She's definitely worth the wait.
Well, you work here now? Why are you so scared?
know you like.
Danny!
What is going on here?
Go to the dressing room, now. You don't get to touch girls in my club. You do, you're out.
Look, lady, I paid for a dance, and I'm gonna get my money's worth.
And you don't get to touch me! Johnny! Get him out of here!
This is some bullshit.
Wipe those tears. You're on in five. Look, what happened was unfortunate, but it's part of the job. And you need to make me some money. That was a loyal client, and he's not coming back. Suck it up. Leave your emotions in here. They don't pay to see your heart. They pay to see your tits. Now get ready. Seen anyone dance like that. Look at these poor bastards. She's good.
Get some pizza.
Is there no more pizza left?
Jeez, you eat a lot.
There's still nothing.
Hey.
Hey.
I brought some groceries. I'm just gonna put them in the fridge. So have you found your own place yet? Don't you think it's about time you start? Look, he's a nice guy, and I don't want him to get hurt.
I can hear you. I want her here. I appreciate your help, especially right now. It's not your place to ask her to leave.
Well, I'm just...
I know what you're trying to do.
I think I'm gonna go.
Yeah, I think that's probably for the best.
Let me know if he needs anything. Feels light. You better bring it tomorrow night.
Are you saying I didn't bring it tonight?
Oh, you brought it. Just as much as you normally do. But it's not gonna cut it anymore.
Oh yeah? Why's that? New standards?
New girls. New, better girls.
Yeah, I think you mean girl.
I wonder if I can fly. Would the wind swoop under my arms like it does with the bird's wings and carry me up to the stars? But what a terrible death if I couldn't. And what a silly girl for thinking I could. For the first time since I've been here, I feel like I might actually get what I've always wanted. But now that it's within my grasp, I wonder if that's what I really want. I miss my sisters. I miss the sea, my home. Would she even let me go back? Would I go back if I could?
Are you out here?
For a moment, I think about just sitting here silently until he leaves. Maybe he'll go back to sleep.
Hello?
If I hold him one more time, there's no way I could go.
morning. Smells good. Did you make me breakfast?
Thank you for being so patient.
No, I need to learn to do it on my own. Okay, but just this one time, and then I need to learn to do it on my own, okay?
Hello? Yeah, that's me. What do you mean? I told you that I was like this when I woke up.
No, I haven't been like this my whole life. No, I understand. I don't think you understand what I'm
Okay. Okay.
You're on. I need to talk to you.
That doesn't sound good.
I'm putting her in the 10 o'clock slot on Saturday.
No.
She's bringing in more money.
That's my spot.
It's nothing personal, it's just business.
She's been here 2 weeks. I've been here over 2 years. I've earned it.
You haven't earned anything.
I have earned it. I have always been your number one girl. Remember when Mac was gonna fire you and I got all those guys to come in and we made more money that night than we ever have? And now you do this to me?
Sit down. Let me give you a little life lesson, okay?
Oh yeah? That's rich coming from you.
Sky, I'm not firing you. I'm just... What are you doing?
What does it look like I'm doing?
I just said I'm not firing you.
I'm quitting.
What are you gonna do?
Don't know.
Why don't you just stay here? Make some money while you're figuring it out.
I don't play second fiddle to anybody. Shit.
Hey, what up, mummy?
Can I get an 8-ball?
I thought you, are you sure? All right, whatever you want.
Hello, darling.
Ma'am, you can't smoke here.
Why don't be so rude? Say hello. Hello? I can speak?
Don't get so excited.
I just came here to have a conversation with you.
Okay.
So, tell me what happened.
Hold that thought.
Carry on. I came home and she was there with him.
And what were they doing?
They were screwing.
I take that as a yes. Honey. Really, really use your voice while you have a moment. What do you want?
I want him and I want us.
Well, obviously that's not an option.
What are my options then?
Well, your sisters gave up all their hair for this.
What do I have to do?
Easy. Kill him. Punch it straight through his heart.
Kill him.
I don't know what the issue is. I mean, did you clearly not see what was going on?
My soul.
That's your only option. Do you really want to stay here? I mean, every time you see a happy couple walking down the street, your little heart's gonna break. Every time you smell something, every time you hear something remind you of him, it's gonna break over and over again. It'll go by fast. And you can go back to whatever it is you do. Well, I've gotta go. Much bigger things to be done. Any last words? Too late.
You always hear people saying that they knew from the start. See, everybody's got a reason that they're falling apart. And after all, no one told me that it wouldn't be hard to fly. And I remember when they tried to tell me it was too far. But I built a rocket ship so I could get away. Take me everywhere I want to go. Maybe one day I'll look back and wish I stayed. But even rocket ships can't take me home. And now it feels kind of strange being all on my own. 'Cause I'm out here stuck up on this rocket ship and all I'm trying to do is get home. And I'm just sitting here looking back, thinking if I had known, would I be wishing that I made this decision instead of being alone?
Cause I built a rocket ship so I could get away. Take me everywhere I want to go. Maybe one day I'll look back and wish I'd stay. But even rocket ships can't take me home. So rocket ship so I could get away. Take me everywhere I want to go. Maybe one day I'll look back and wish I'd stay. But even rocket ships can't save me all.
I did not become foam on the ocean as the sea witch had said. Instead, I lifted up to the sky, toward the stars. I became one of the daughters of the air, doing good deeds and earning a soul. In 300 years, I shall rise like this into heaven, not because of a man, but because of me.
Built a rocket ship so I could get away. Take me everywhere I want to go. Just stay, but even right.